Hi, my name is Szymon Drublewski. I'm from Warsaw, Varsovia, the capital of Poland. The name of our organization is Miasto jest nasze, which means city is ours. So we are citizens of this place. Barcelona is a big inspiration for us. We are also the urban movement that want to change the city. We feel that the citizens are no longer heard over there, so we want this voice to be the major voice in dialogue between people living in the city, between business, local government, and so on. So Barcelona is showing us that this is the way to go, and there is possibility for a city to be taken by an urban movement. And we want to repeat this success of Barcelona next year in 2018 in the local elections in Warsaw. Varsovia is right now suffering because of the problems with development. There are new companies coming and demolishing buildings that are built in 50s or 60s. People don't consider this as an architecture that should be preserved, you know? So what we are doing right now, we are building this coalition with people to help to preserve the city, the image of the city, and also to solve the problems with housing that we have over there, because of the loopholes and actually because of the lobbyists, actually some of them were taken by the private businessmen, and this is not something that should happen over there. The municipalism for me is the voice of people. It's my voice and people from my community that are able to speak loud and say what are our needs, and these needs should be fulfilled with a city. So for me, this municipalism is a dialogue between a group of people, a community, and the city. We are the cities against fear and hatred.